There's a lot that I could say about the men that have graced the screens of Love and Hip Hop and their creepish cheating ways. But I would love to talk to my ladies out here. And what I would say is, ladies, if you were given the opportunity to grace the stage in any way and show your love and show your commitment to the love of your life or whoever, first show that the commitment to yourself is more important. I feel like I bring something very different to Love and Hip Hop. I bring some normalcy. I bring some, you know, I don't have a lot of the drama that a lot of people have in the same form. I got issues, I'm not perfect, and I got more issues. However, I think that a lot of my issues people can relate to just on a different level. I'm not knocking any of the other girls and their drama. Know your worth, know how important you are, know how much value you bring to the person you're with. And if you don't know that, then maybe you'll accept anything, so you need to just not be in a relationship. Because women, you guys are valuable. You guys begin and end and start life. So I feel like you have got to know your worth and how important you are and demand for men to treat you as such. Because for me, you don't treat me as such, you shouldn't live. I'll just kill you. Word to men DC as well. You ever play with me the way some of these women get played with, I will kill you. I'm looking you dead in your eye. I will kill you.